This cartoon interlude time, and today we have Superduperman versus Captain Marvel. Well, it seems Clark Kent had a thing for Lois Lane, but he was only a copy boy, and she didn't want any part of this trash. She wanted Captain Marvel because he was strong, and he was big. It was everything Lois wanted. However, Clark showed that he's really Superduperman. She was impressed like that. So he kicked Captain Marvel's ass. There he is. And then she said, I'll kick his ass too. And they both kicked his ass. But Captain Marvel rebounded and threw Superduperman out the roof of the daily Uranus. There he goes, flying through space into the clouds. Poor guy, but he's invulnerable. And he came back with his laser eyes ready for Captain Marvel's demise. He blasted him and put him down. Everybody loved it, and he was the king. He had made it happen. Money did it again. Well, you might have known that when he tried to get to Lois, she said, hands off. You're super duper okay. Big deal, you're still a creep.